Kim and I are going to the Texas Renaissance Festival, aren't we, baby?
Yep.
Kim's driving.
Let's go. I'm going to let all y'all over. Let's go.
We have had some seriously messed up traffic since leaving our house.
Y'all get off the road. It doesn't matter. Oh, poor old people.
There's been crazy traffic. Since we left our house about 45 minutes ago, and we've just made it to 75 in high school. So at a gas station, we learned that there was a highway shutdown due to a fatality accident and an overheard turned horse trailer. Take a detour that involves a dirt road with a bunch of other people on it, reminding you that we have the camper attached. This is kind of interesting.
This way, or you can come over here. That's actually not bad at all. The freaking campfire is right there.
Do we want to be that close?
I don't care. I can sleep through anything. It's not nice. So there's also right there on that next row, right behind that Jeep.
Yeah.
You want over there?
Yeah, let's do that. Do you think these guys look like the assholes? They're rent-car people. They're not gonna be assholes. so we don't get locked in like last year.
Oh yeah. We're going to be our first day. Of course, it took us a while to get ready, but we're ready.
Thank you.
let's go sit somewhere like almost immediately and plan our attack. They water this so it's not so dusty. They come through in the morning and the other one works so much better, but I didn't bring the attachment piece for it.
Around the base, tied this around here. This is the heavy part of the whole thing. You get more to wrap around and make real tight.
Okay, well, you want to help me? Yeah.
See if that
works.
What's happening is it's
good. Yeah, we like your setup. I'm taking a photo. You just don't know. How about that feather mohawk? So many bees because this beautiful flower. What is that flower? So we can help cut ever getting glitter. I hope we don't have storms. We didn't cover our generator. No, it's not supposed to get wet.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Actually, I have this other regular selfie stick, but I forgot the attachment that attaches the camera to the selfie stick. So I have to do this waterproof floating one. It's not as comfortable as this y'all really wanted to hear that whole story, I'm sure. I'm sorry, I'm known to talk too much. It's beautiful in here. Their bar. Their chandelier. It's really pretty. Let's go in that store. They have some cute little caps, Kim. Thank you. He's got your pants on. That's that man. They may not have anything else on. Place for a nap. Huh? Place for a nap or read a book. Play a lute. No. I like you could have your own. Some oils. Like one?
No.
They do look great.
Yeah.